My name is Jean-François Lambert. I am a product development director. I've been riding as long as I can remember. The RP has a long history of four-stroke engine, and now our latest family is the ACE family, which was introduced in 2011 with the 600, and this year in 14 we have the 900 ACE.
My name is Paul Gélina. I am a snowmobiler since 1959. Le ACE, il a la performance, il a l'économie, il a tout sur ce moteur-là.
The acronym stands for Advanced Combustion Efficiency. The idea is to have the most efficient engine in terms of fuel consumption. We do have a square engine, meaning the same bore and stroke, which also goes in the way of the fuel efficiency. There is diamond-like coating on the valve tappets. Everything else, the gear, the chain, the bearings, everything was studied in depth to remove all the friction to ensure to have the best fuel economy possible. The maintenance on the ACE family was studied also to ensure that there is as less maintenance to do as possible. In the case you would have to do some maintenance, for example, oil filter change, it's really easy to access with only three bolts here.
Oui, c'est important, une machine qui a pas d'entretien majeur à faire. Quand on fait des voyages, on n'aime pas être obligé d'arrêter pour faire l'entretien pour faire la maintenance.
The ACE 900 comes with the ITC, which is an electronic throttle control. There are three modes, the sport mode, standard mode, and you also have the eco mode. The sport mode, as soon as you touch the throttle, boom, the vehicle is gone. With the standard mode, we tune it down a little bit to have a smoother throttle response. And then on top of this, you have the eco mode to get better fuel economy. It's extremely easy for a user to change from mode to mode. There is a button on the console. This can be done on the fly, so you don't need to stop. You just switch and you're in a different mode.
Bonne économie d'essence, je pense que c'est important quand on fait des distances longues. On parle toujours de pollution, puis de pollution, eh bien, moins vous dépensez d'essence, moins vous polluez, ce qui, à mon point de vue, est très, très important.
The eco mode will allow the user to have a throttle response that is extremely smooth, and with this comes a better fuel economy as the throttle input is somewhat filtered through the ECU.
Je l'ai mis à éco, j'ai été renversé, j'ai réussi à faire jusqu'à tout près de 500 km avec un réservoir d'essence.
The 900 ACE can cover all range of rider, from the really novice rider to the expert rider, and also it comes with a learning key.
Cette année, BRP ont installé une clé qui peut être utilisée pour limiter les vitesses. C'est sûr qu'un jeune va pouvoir apprendre à manœuvrer la motoneige plus facilement, savoir comment tourner la motoneige, comment se pencher pour pouvoir prendre les courbes d'une façon sécuritaire. C'est une machine fringante, économique. Sous le même capot, il y a trois moteurs. C'est toute une révolution.